students.
We are invited everywhere.
And we are the editorial society of this college.
We are the FORE.